Trees, water, soil. Three building blocks of our lives, economies, and our future. As we deal with the challenges and risks brought on by a changing climate, we often overlook the ability of nature to create the conditions needed for life to thrive. Nature alone can draw down carbon pollution by 30% of what's needed to avoid the worst effects of climate change. And yet, nature is currently receiving only 3% of the funding spent on tackling climate change. It's time we started investing more in nature. Actions like protecting and restoring our forests, wetlands, and grasslands, as well as agricultural practices like cover cropping and reduced tillage, reduce emissions and remove pollution from the air. In the state of Minnesota alone, nature-based solutions have the potential to offset greenhouse gas emissions by 26 million metric tons. That's the equivalent of taking 7 coal-fired power plants offline. And nature can help communities adapt to climate change through simple actions, like planting trees or adding rain gardens. All while making our air and water cleaner, protecting our communities and property from flooding, enriching our economy and our lives. We need to take action on climate, and nature is the simplest and most cost-effective solution. Our future depends on more trees, cleaner water, and healthier soils.